obviously with a high ranking always comes with a big target on your back. But I don't think it's particularly pressure for any of us. I think we're all kind of used to it. We're all used to being the school that people gun after. So that's a part of our identity. You know, we're used to that.
Yeah, I think so. And like, there's not a lot of pressure for the underclassmen. We just got to support the seniors that go out there and get the business done, you know?
Played very well on offense. We hit at a 60% clip, which is really outstanding. As a coach, I wish we would have held the other team to a lower percentage than the 28% that they hit. But when you hit 60, you know, you shouldn't complain that much.